There lived a certain man in Russia long ago. He was big and strong, in his eyes a flaming glow. Most people looked at him with terror and with fear. But to Moscow chicks, he was such a lovely dear. He could preach the Bible like a preacher, full of ecstasy and fire. But he also was the kind of teacher women would desire. Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen. There was a star that really was gone. Rasputin, Russia's greatest love machine. It was a blessing how he carried on.